Macadamia is most certainly the most ethereal one of the collection for sure. This one has mirror work, pearl work, Diamantes, Katdana and Nakshi work all over the front. And this beautifully gorgeous belt that comes with it is done all with handwork over it. It's done with the same material on it, embroidery, mirrorwork, katdana, and sequins. This comes in a whole long length, which can be made in a shorter one too, but I prefer the long one, so we did it this way. Here are the glass cut beads that come with it, and the beautiful jamawar lehenga. You can either make it into a lehenga or even pants. Totally up to you once again. We have used this beautiful fur to give the more glamorous look for the shoot. But in case you want it, you can easily get it from the market. And if not, you can go without it. The sleeves come with sequins and embroidery throughout the geometrical patterns. The dupatta also comes in the geometric patterns in sequins and delicate embroidery. And it's in ombre. As you see the colors going up, let's go to the back. The back has beautiful sequin work and embroidery on it and embroidery all over it with sequins. Isn't this a lovely one? I hope you like wearing it and you get it for sure, because I definitely